All right, good to be back here. We're gonna warm you guys up before Cabinet comes up and plays. Well, thank you. We're the house band. We haven't been here this year. It's the first time this year after playing
house
for a couple
band back in the house, folks.
Playing for a couple years solid.
We're the sips of sunshine.
Play a little old Joe Clark. Kick. Welcome Jake Sheps as our special guest tonight before Cabinet. But if you all know him, then you know him. If you don't, just listen.
Like me.
This is a song about a songwriter and a drummer.
Been rough and rocky traveling, but I'm finally standing upright on the ground. After taking several readings, I'm surprised to find my mind still fairly sound. I thought Nashville was the roughest, but you know I said the same about them all. We received our education in the cities of the nation, me and Paul. Almost busted in Laredo, but for reasons that I'd rather not disclose. But if you're staying in a motel there and leave, just don't leave nothing in your clothes. At the airport in Milwaukee, they refused to let us board the plane at all. They said we looked suspicious. I believe they like to pick on me and Paul.
Take it, Jake.
Show in Buffalo, it was us and Kitty Wells and Charlie Pride. The show was long and we's just sitting there. We'd come to play and not just for the ride. And we drank a lot of whiskey. I don't know if we went on that night at all. I don't think they even missed us. Guess Buffalo ain't dear for me and Paul.
Johnny!
Traveling, but I'm finally standing upright on the ground. After taking several readings, I'm surprised to find my mind still fairly sound. I thought Nashville was the roughest, but you know I said the same about them all. We received our education in the cities of the nation, me and Paul. Received our education in the cities of the nation, me and Paul.
Give it up for Matt McGivney on upright bass and vocals.
Oh, thank you. Thank you.
Jump right in.
Okay. 1, 2, 3. I'm going back to the country. I can't pay the rent. No, I'm not completely broke, but brother, I'm badly bent. And now I know just what they meant. I ain't broke, but I'm badly bent. That's where my money went, and now I know just what they meant. I ain't broke, but I'm badly bent.
The amazing Kala Freeman on the fiddle and vocals.
Something's on. You guys hear that? You hear that?
Yeah. Feedback?
It's this.
Knowing that your door is always open and your path is free to walk. That makes me tend to leave my sleeping bag rolled up and stashed behind your couch. And it's knowing I'm not shackled by forgotten words and bonds and the ink stains that have dried upon some line. That keeps you on the back roads by the rivers of my memory. Keeps you ever gentle on my mind. It's not clinging to the rocks and ivy planted on their columns now that binds me. Or something that somebody said because they thought we fit together walking. It's just knowing that the world will not be cursing or forgiving when I walk along some railroad track and find that you're waving from the back roads by the rivers, smiling, gentle on my mind. 1, 2, 3. cornfields and the highways and the junkyards, they come between us. Some other woman crying to her mama, 'cause she turned and I was gone. I still might want in silence, tears of joy might stain my face, and the summer sun might burn me till I'm blind. But not to where I cannot see you walking on the back roads, smiling, gentle on my mind. My cup of soup back from a gurgling, crackling cauldron in some train yard. My beard a ruffling coal pile, a dirty hat pulled low across my face. Through cupped hands round the tin can, I pretend to hold you to my breast and find that you're waving from the back roads by the rivers of my memory, smiling gentle on my mind.
By Matt McGee, of course. Here. Pappy Biondo on the guitar. On and on. That one I know. G. It's a bluegrass.
All right, here's a bluegrass number for you.
On and on, I follow my darling, and I wonder where.
When the sun goes down, 'cause by your side it's my destination. Road is clear and that is where I'm bound. On and on I follow my darling.
Slow it down with the waltz here for you.
One, two, three, one, two. With my darling to the Tennessee Waltz, when an old friend I happened to see, I introduced him to my darling, and while they were waltzing, my friend stole my sweetheart from me. I remember the night in the Tennessee Waltz. Now I know just how much I have lost. Yes, I lost my little darling the night they were playing the beautiful Tennessee Waltz. Thank you. waltzing with my darling to the Tennessee Waltz when an old friend I happened to see. I introduced him to my darling, and while they were waltzing, my friend stole my sweetheart from me. I remember the night and the Tennessee Waltz. Now I know just how much I have lost. Yes, I lost my little darling the night they were playing the beautiful Tennessee Waltz.
Thanks a lot, folks.
Johnny Bridgewater is going to come up here and sing one.
Hear everything out there?
Can I take a second to introduce this fine banjo player? This is Mr. Jake Sheps. Jake Sheps, let's hear it for Jake. I've known him for almost 25 years now, since our days in Colorado, we were kids. And here we both landed
in
Vermont.
We met in kindergarten. Right?
We were in kindergarten, right. Yeah, great to have this guy up here. So let's hear it for Jake Sheps on the banjo.
Thanks so much. Thanks, we're gonna play an old Earl Scruggs number. Earl Scruggs is a pilot. And I guess he crashed his plane at some point in the at the Nashville airport. But he survived. Thank God. And this one is called Groundspeed.
Letter that I write to you, beating heart, I hope you understand that you're the only love I ever had. So please forgive me if you can, sweetheart, I'm begging to come home tonight. I'm so blue and all alone, I promise that I'll treat you right. Oh, lover, please come home, go ahead. That old wind is slow, creeping round, and the fire is burning low. The snows have covered up the ground. Your baby is hungry, sick and cold. Sweetheart, I beg you to come home tonight. I'm so blue and alone, I promise that I'll treat you right. Oh, lover, please come home. Take time. Understand that you're the only love I ever had. So please forgive me if you can, sweetheart, I beg that you come home tonight. I'm so blue and all alone, I promise that I'll treat you right. Come on, lover, please come home, I said now. Come on, lover, please come home.
Lover, please come home. Great to see y'all again.
Sweet Georgia Brown. 10 minutes.
10 minutes? So you guys pick.
You guys pick.
One more?
Sweet Georgia Brown. Sweet Georgia Brown. Sweet Georgia Brown.
Being strong is overrated, man.
Thank you very much. Again, Pappy on the guitar.
We just do introduce everybody and then steam powered.
Yeah, we have one more.
I think probably one more. Yeah. Hey, this is Hollis Pratt on the mandolin. Give it up. And that's the great Colin Freeman, Dr. Colin Freeman on the fiddle, 5-string fiddle. Special guest Pappy Biondo, please stick around for the amazing cabinet. On guitar, we've got Johnny Bridgewater also on guitar. Matt McGibney on the upright bass. We are the Little Sips of Sunshine. And we got one more tune. It's written by the great John Harford. It's gonna be sung by our own Colin Freeman. Thanks so much for paying attention. We'll see you here next week. Actually, I won't be here next week, but many of the band will be. Please don't miss it. We'll send this out to the amazing Jake Munson. He made it all the way here from Cabot.
Wednesday today, there didn't come back again. Didn't go very fast, yeah, on a steamboat aerial plane. The wheels went around up and down on the side and then back again. I'm sitting on a 747 just watching the clouds roll by. Can't tell if it's sunshine or if it's rain. I'd rather be sitting on a deck chair high over Kansas City on a genuine authentic old-fashioned steamboat aerial plane. Again, and I wear a blue hat, yeah, says steamboat aerial plane. The letters go round the rim and then back again. I'm sitting on a 747 just watching the clouds roll by. Can't tell if it's sunshine or if it's rain. Rather be sitting on a deck chair high over Kansas City. A genuine authentic old steamboat aerial plane. 7, just watching them clouds roll by into the sunshine. Well, I jumped and went away on a steamboat aerial plane. I went staying a dang near, didn't come back again. Didn't go very fast yet on a steamboat aerial plane. The wheels went around up and down the inside and then back again. I'm sitting on a 747 just watching the clouds roll by. Can't tell if it's sunshine or if it's been raining my hair. Around me sitting on a deck chair high over Kansas City. So genuine all then I go back to steamboat aerial plane.
Show tonight with Cabinet. Thank you guys very much. Let's thank Cooper for doing sound as usual.